through a grant from No Kid Hungry, which was a majority of our resources, right? That to be able to purchase this truck and get it going. So families have a hard time to get from one place to another place. And I was like, man, why can't we be the ones to get to them, right? And we could lift off that burden, you know, eliminate that barrier and be able to serve our students, our families, in a way that they feel like we actually care for them.